But unfortunately, we were not able to protect the courageous journalist that broke the story. Daphne Caruana worked against the interests of millionaires, and she was assassinated for her endeavors. Her family need a committee of inquiry, an independent inquiry into what happened. And I would like to take this opportunity to pay tribute to her memory and to do more. We need to work on European legislation, ensure proper enforcement.